Download Tarang online radio app from Google Play Store.
आदरणीय सतपाल जी महाराज, माइकल डॉफल मेयर, आदरणीय यूपी सिंह हमारे सेक्रेटरी, गुप्ता जी, विक्रम सिंह जी, डियर फ्रेंड्स, टुडे दिस इज़ अ वेरी हिस्टोरिकल डे इन द हिस्ट्री ऑफ आवर कंट्री दैट वी हैव टेकन डिसीजन टू एक्सपेडिट द मास रैपिड ट्रांसपोर्ट सिस्टम ऑन इलेक्ट्रिसिटी, पर्टिकुलरली द केबल कार, रोप वे, फेनकुलर रेलवे. And these are all things are very important for the country. In our country, we have 52 lakhs kilometer of road length, out of which only 96,000 kilometer as a national highway. And 40% of the traffic of the country is on the 2% road. Now, after taking charge as a minister, we have taken decision to make it from 96,000 kilometer to 2 lakh kilometer. But presently we are now on 1,60,000 kilometer. So the idea is 80% of the traffic of the country will be on national highway. But the most crucial problem is every year the growth in automobile is 22%, and that is a big task. The most important thing, which is a big problem for the country, that every year we have 5 lakhs accidents and 1,50,000 deaths, highest in the world. And if we want to add one lane in national highway, the cost is 80,000 crore per kilometer, per lane. So it is quite difficult as far as the capital investment is concerned. So this is the time for the country to find out the solution for our traffic jams and pollution. And here, this is one of the important solutions which is now in the country is available. As far as our priority of the government is concerned, the first priority is to waterways, second priority to the railway, third priority is to the road, and fourth is to for aviation. But now aviation growth is 22%. Now we are opening regional airports. And now just our airport, just like when we are entering to airport, it looking like a state transport stations. So the traffic is increased. But still the population is going to increase. So it is a million-dollar question that how we are going to solve this issue. You just take an example in front of this hotel. Every day, many times I am coming from Nagpur to Delhi with 1 hour, 20 minutes, 25 minutes. And from airport to my house, it takes me 1.5 hours, sometimes 2 hours. So this is a situation in the country. But not only traffic jam is there. Our import for crude oil is now 8 lakh crores. And that is a big challenge for our economy. So we need the transport system cost effective, import substitute, pollution free and indigenous. In this month at 12, Prime Minister is going to open the multimodal hub in Varanasi. Now we have 20,000 kilometers of river length is available. And we have already passed the bill in Parliament by making 20,000 kilometer of river length as a waterways. And waterways are very important because, for example, going by road cost is 10 rupees. Going by railway is 6 rupees. Going by waterways is only 1 rupees. And if we are using methanol, LNG, ethanol, then again we can reduce the cost by 50%. So in Varanasi, we are going to start 5-star, 7-star cruise. It is from Varanasi to Haldia. The distance is 1,680 kilometers. We have 4 multimodal hubs. One is at Varanasi, Haldia, Sahibganj, and Ghazipur. Up to next March, we are going to complete the 4 multimodal hubs. At the same time, we are maintaining the 3 meter of draft in Ganga from Varanasi to Haldia. Already we have given the contract of 1700 crores. And after Haldia, we can go to Brahmaputra. And Brahmaputra also the dredging is going on. We have already started work in 10 waterways. We have completed the dredging in Barak River. And we are making dredging in Bangladesh also. So from Varanasi, we can take any material up to Myanmar now, up to Bangladesh. It is going to increase our export. Now the Pepsi company has taken a decision that they are taking their food material containers first time from Haldia to Varanasi. This is the first time in the history of our country. Before independence, there was traffic. But the first time in the history now, they are taking their material by water transport. There is a lot of booking for cement, steel, and sugar, everything. So this is going to change the economic scenario of Northeast, Assam, West Bengal, Jharkhand, Uttar Pradesh, Bihar. It will create more employment potential. It will increase exports. And now, just 8 days before, we have finalized our all contract with the Russian government company. Already Russian government company, United Shipbuilder, has now decided to make joint venture with Cochin Shipyard. And now one of the Russian leading company has now started manufacturing here. Satpal Maharaj, that is a very unique thing. They are using the engine of our car engine is they are using. Just like our big SUV, like Land Cruiser, they are using the engine of Land Cruiser, the combination of 3, motor, automobile engineering, aviation engineering, and shipping, by which they have designed in a very fantastic catamaran, where the speed is 80 kilometer per hour. And they are using the Land Cruiser engine, which is already manufacturing in India. And it's a flex engine, where we can use ethanol and petrol both in that. In Uttar Pradesh, the ethanol is available from sugarcane industry. So in the Land Cruiser, the capacity is for 7 people. But using the same engine on the water for the catamaran, the capacity becomes 20 people. And the cost of the catamaran is equal to the cost of Land Cruiser. So now they have taken decision to manufacture all type of airboats, catamaran, hovercrafts here. And even also we are planning for seaplane, amphibious seaplane. We have cleared all rules and regulations related with the amphibious seaplane now. So anywhere, now we don't need airport, the river port is sufficient. And now in this scenario, the first time, we are adding public transport system on electricity. The metro is there. For metro's capital cost is per kilometer is 350 crore rupees per kilometer. And this system with the same capacity, their cost is approximately 50 crore rupees per kilometer. So even the city in Mumbai, Calcutta, Chennai, Bangalore, Delhi, we can understand the metro's investment. But as far as the second tier cities are there, we need new option, new solutions for that. And the ropeway, cable car, this funicular railway, this is the solution. Now we have just seen that, I name it as an Airbus. That is double-decker Airbus having the capacity of 250 people. Somewhere from Ram Lila Maidan, we can take 250 people into the air and take it up to the airport or up to Gurgaon. No problem. So this is a technology that now India we need. And they have a lot of experience in the world, 60% of share in the ropeway cable car in the world with Doppelmayr. I got chance to visit their factory in Austria. And I am really giving thanks to Renu Paul, our ambassador in Austria. Actually, she's trying from many days And also, when I was there in World Economic Forum in Davos, at that time I start discussion, but it take too much time. But today it is finalized, and now I feel that because of Doffelmayr, the particular state like Uttarakhand, Himachal Pradesh, Jammu Kashmir, Arunachal Pradesh, many were hill area there, and we are importing diesel, taking 2 hours to take it up to the top. But with the system, within 10 to 15 minutes, we can go. And the most important thing is the plus strength for this project is the hydro power is available in the Uttarakhand, Himachal and Kashmir. And now we can use power. Now we are power surplus, electric surplus, coal surplus. We have a lot of potential in solar power. Power rates are now very less. Every day the rate of the power is now reducing. So the economic viability is there, and we can find out a economically viable solution for that. If the state government can give all type of land acquisition, clearances and power, then we can advise to the private investor that they can invest into the ropeway for capital cost, and the project can be economically viable. Today, the WAPCOS has now have a technical joint venture with the Doffelmayr. But at the same time, in my own department in shipping, the Port Rail Connectivity Corporation is there, and already we have given a mandate to them. They have taken a workshop in Mumbai. They identify 100 spots for ropeway. They are ready to invest, and now that is also 100% government-owned company, and government has given mandate to them. So now, one side, the WAPCOS is there. It is a government company, having present in throughout the world in 60-70 countries, their presence is there from WAPCOS. They are technically capable as far as the power sector is concerned, irrigation is concerned. They have a good track record. And now technically they have a joint venture with the Doffelmayr. The Port Rail Connectivity Corporation, who is constructing the rail project, they have already projects of more than 40,000 crores are with them. They are making railway from Indore to Mumbai. Indore to Manmad of 8,000 crore, making Talcher to Paradip, they are making the railway, not with government money. It is with their own strength they are raising the funds. And our ports are good in profit, they are 7,000 crore profits. And ports are investing for constructing railway. Because every year from Indore, 47,000 containers going to JNPT. So on the same line now, this can be a very, very, Mr. Doffelmayr, I will suggest this is a gold mine, because the most important thing in India that every time our population is going to increase, and that is the reason that you will get good business. If your technology is economically viable, the number of people, no problem. So by double decker, by making 250 capacity, there is a huge potential is available. Power is available, investment is available, and the most important thing is because of this we are going to increase the tourism. In tourism, 49% of capital investment is for creating employment potential. So this is a new technological venture which is going to increase the employment potential in the country as far as the tourism is concerned. So today we have finalized all rules and regulation, because I don't want to make any criticism on the system, but I know because we have 2 years before, we have taken a decision to make a mass rapid transport system from this hotel Dhaulakuwa to Manesar. And at least 2 years, our great people spending their time to finalize the rules and regulation and standards. Unfortunately, it takes two time. Now, JNPT, we have just going for a tender for a big project from that they are making a big bridge from that from Mumbai to Nhava to, that's a big bridge, and there BPT has taken a decision to start ropeway. So they are now within 15 days they are going to tender for that. So now in India, huge potential is there, not for the metro cities, but the second tier cities, three tier cities, and the people want solution economically viable. because our paying capacity is less. So I will request to Honorable Michael Doppelmayr that you should take initiative to manufacture all type of your material here to make in India and made in India. That is going to reduce the cost. By reducing the capital cost, you can increase the economic viability because the purchasing power is less. And that can be a good solution for Indian scenario. Today, really it is a remarkable day in the history of our country. Our Prime Minister dreams New India. And this is a transport of New India. A public transport, no pollution. And actually it is import substitute, cost effective and pollution free. I am also Minister for Transport for automobile also. I always try to find out the solution that how we can reduce the number of cars. But now, I don't know the reason, but every day the number is increased. So now we are decided to launch electric cars, ethanol, methanol, biodiesel, bio-CNG, electric buses. And now this is already started. But as far as the transport sector is concerned, the most revolutionary thing for the hill area, particularly is the ropeway and cable car. Today, I am giving my thanks to MD of WEPCOS, Mr. Gupta, for his initiative. This new initiative, new technology is definitely going to give more work to WEPCOS. And it's a 100% government company. So many state governments are ready to give work on nomination basis. Then Port Rail Connectivity Corporation is also, they have a mandate to construct the ropeway. Then we can also call the private investor. No problem, people are ready to invest in it. And it is going to create employment potential. It is going to reduce the pollution. And at the same time, it is to be giving to the poor people a sustainable transport. It will be a great achievement for the country. Today, this subject is very touching to my heart. I'm particularly, as an individual, I am very much happy that it is a starting of new era in our transport sector. I am giving my all best wishes for Diwali for all of you. At the same time, my best wishes to this joint venture, WEPCOS and Doppelmayr. And I am confident that within due course of time, India will see this new innovation in the public transport on electricity, which is going to give relief to the people by and large. I am really happy. I am giving thanks to all of you. Once again, my all best wishes to WEPCOS and Doppelmayr. And I am confident that within a year, there will be a lot of projects and it is going to change the scenario, transport scenario in that state. I personally giving thanks to Satpal Maharaj. He has given me the letter for adding 10 places in Uttarakhand. But I will only request him that, sir, first of all, you cleared your small problems of land acquisition, forest environment clearance, all type of NOCs. And then with the suggestion of WEPCOS, then I will find out the investor. And we will take government, corporation or government as an equity holder in the project. As a land and other thing, that will be from the state government, the technology from the WEPCOS and the Doppelmayr, and we'll find out the private investor. We don't have money problem. In our road sector, we have completed the investment of 10 lakh crores. We don't have money problem. Neither no problem in the road sector, no problem in port, no problem in waterways. So today, it is really a historical, revolutionary new start in the transport sector. It is really a great pleasure and pride for me that today we are launching this joint venture. And that is the dream of our Prime Minister of New India of 21st century. The new transport using the best practices and new technology in the world. We are now launching the technology in the country. It's really a good thing for the people of this country. On this Diwali occasion, I am giving, this is a present to the people of country from our department. Once again, I am giving thanks to all of you. Namaskar.
Thank you very much indeed, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, let's once again put our hands together for the Honorable Minister for making this historical event even more important by gracing this occasion.
I thank the Honorable Minister, for understanding the capabilities of ropeway systems and their relevance for India. I support this initiative and the plan to implement these solutions in the country. We as a company recognize the opportunity that India offers and plan to be part of its success story. With our 125 years company history and our experience from building nearly 15,000 ropeways installations in 95 countries around the world, we are a reliable business partner. Our ropeway solutions have a strong presence in the development as the developing world. Our project in La Paz, Algeria, and Venezuela have gained global attention and popularity. Doppelmayr is represented in India by a 100% subsidiary.
Thank you very much indeed, sir. May I now request Mr. Michael Doppelmayr, Chairman Doppelmayr Group, to kindly do the honours of presenting a memento as a token of gratitude to the Honourable Minister, Shri Nitin Gadkari ji. Thank you very much indeed. Thank you very much indeed, sir. May I now request Shri Nitin Gadkari ji to kindly do the honours of presenting a memento as a token of appreciation to Mr. Michael Doppelmayr. Thank you very much indeed, sir.
गांवों में जरूरत है जहां 5 लाख 10 लाख की बस्ती है वहां हम लोग डीजल बसें चलाते हैं बसें में डीजल उनको इंपोर्ट करना पड़ता है पोल्यूशन भी होता है और ये जो डीजल और पेट्रोल यूज कर रहे हैं वो पोल्यूशन है उसकी भी एक नई समस्या है और इसलिए आज हमारे देश में बिजली सरप्लस है हाइड्रो पावर है जैसे उत्तराखंड है हिमाचल है जम्मू कश्मीर है अगर पहाड़ के ऊपर जाना है तो जाने के लिए 2 घंटे से घूम घूम के डीजल चलती गाड़ी आती है अब सीधी 2 घंटे के बजाय 15 मिनट के ऊपर चल जाएगी सामान भी ऊपर से नीचे आएगा अभी आपने देखा होगा गाड़ियाँ भी ट्रांसपोर्ट हो रही हैं एक प्रकार से हवा में चलने वाली बस है डबल डेकर बस जैसी है वैसी बन सकती है 250 लोग बैठ सकते हैं आप दिल्ली में सोचिए कि यही रोड पर एक बस के बजाय डायरेक्ट गुड़गांव तक डबल डेकर बस अगर हवा में चलेगी 250 लोगों तो रोड का ट्रैफिक कम होगा पोल्यूशन कम होगा सस्ता होगा क्योंकि इलेक्ट्रिसिटी एज ए फ्यूल सस्ती है तो ये एक रिवोल्यूशनरी कंसेप्ट है और पब्लिक ट्रांसपोर्ट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी पर इसमें मेट्रो हमारे पास है मेट्रो की कॉस्ट बहुत ज़्यादा है ये 50 करोड़ से नीचे आएगी और डॉपलमेयर इस कंपनी के साथ जो आज जॉइंट वेंचर हुआ है वर्ल्ड में इनका 115 देशों में 60% शेयर इनका है इनके पास सभी प्रकार की टेक्नोलॉजी अवेलेबल है अब ये टेक्नोलॉजी का जॉइंट वेंचर वेबकॉप के साथ हुआ है जैसे अभी सतपाल महाराज जी ने मुझे बताया 14 स्पॉट तो हम तुरंत जाकर बेस्ट टेक्नोलॉजी के प्रोजेक्ट रिपोर्ट डिक्लेयर बना पाएंगे और टेक्निकल काम कर पाएंगे इसके स्टैंडर्ड्स क्या होंगे इसके सिक्योरिटी के मेजर्स क्या होंगे ये सब बातें हमने तैयार कर ली हैं धौला कोर्ट कुमाने सर के लिए तैयार की है और हमारे डिपार्टमेंट में पोर्ट डिपार्टमेंट में पोर्ट रेल कनेक्टिविटी कॉर्पोरेशन है उसको हमने 40,000 करोड़ के रेलवे के काम दिए उनको भी मैंडेट दिया आप भी काम कर सकते तो काम करने वाली कंपनी भी एक गवर्नमेंट हो गई टेक्निकल टेक्नोलॉजी देने वाली भी गवर्नमेंट कंपनी होगी और स्टेट गवर्नमेंट नॉमिनेशन बेसिस पे भी दे सकते हैं और अब इसके बाद हम लोग जब टेंडर में जाएंगे तो फाइनेंशियल इन्वेस्टर करके जैसे रोड में NUT मॉडल है BOT मॉडल है PPP मॉडल है उसी इस पर पैसा भी रेस करेंगे और इससे सस्ते प्राइस में कम पैसे में मेट्रो से भी इसका टिकट कम होगा मुझे लगता है कि एक रेवोल्यूशन होगा
सर धौला कुआं मानेसर कब तक चालू हो जाएगा सर
इसका टेंडर अभी निकले
सर बेंगलोर सर
अमेरिकन गिविंग वेवर टू इंडिया व्हेन
इट कम्स टू
सर बेंगलोर दिल्ली मुंबई जैसे जहां जाम अधिक
है बेंगलोर दिल्ली कलकत्ता मुंबई ऐसे शहरों के ट्रैफिक जाम का हवा के हवा में जाएगा था लैंड एक्विजिशन करना है ना कुछ करना है एक व्हीलर खड़ा किया उसके ऊपर के ऊपर हम चले जाएंगे
यस सर सर 1200 Even agriculture land also safety from my angle. Yes. In the villages also many small rivers are there, it is easy to cross. So other part of country and which are the state are interested in this, you consulted with
the Actually, we are giving this solution to all the states of the country. on the nomination basis, they can appoint MACROSS or technically making DPR for that, they will give the technology. And going for tender, there is also just like road sector, there are a lot of people. Now I just suggest an idea, because the hydropower, power is available in the state government. The power rates are reducing. So if they offer that, if the anyone who wants to run this, they will give power with the reasonable rate and they make the land acquisition. Then the BOT road, PPP road, annuity basis, on the same principle, we can take thousands of projects on this line which can be sustainable, cost effective and pollution free and very, very helpful, particularly the poor people, they can afford to go.
Sir, 12 November ko PM hai Banaras mein rahenge sir, kya kuch kaarkram mein
rahega? 12 November ko multimodal hub jo Varanasi ka, uska Pradhanmantri inauguration kar rahe hain. Aur Varanasi mein
bhi jama kar rahe hain yaar,
kareeb 1600 crore rupaye ke road ka kaam kar rahe hain. Aur desh ke itihas mein pehli baar ne swadhinta swatantrata milne ke baad pehli baar container aa raha hai. और वो पेप्सी का और माल आना, सीमेंट, ये वो सब जाएगा. इससे उत्तर प्रदेश, बिहार, झारखंड, बंगाल काफ़ी विकास होगा. अब वहाँ से एक्सपोर्ट शुगर, उत्तर प्रदेश की शुगर अब बांग्लादेश को पानी के मार्ग से जाएगी. 10 रुपये जहाँ जगह कॉस्ट लगे, वहाँ 1 रुपये कॉस्ट लगेगी.
सर संतो ने कहा
स्वामी पथिक जी महाराज के भजन और प्रवचन 2400 घंटे सुनते रहिए तरंग डिवोशनल रेडियो पर. तरंग डिवोशनल ऐप डाउनलोड करिए गूगल प्ले स्टोर से.